tried to find the love buried deep within her heart. But it took some time before she even had a start. She was locked in her own world until someone came along with the key. Laura would be locked within her world of darkness forever, because no one had the means to enter in. She wanted life but didn't know how to get it. The lock upon the door was hidden from the key. Then the doctor acted in a manner that seemed cruel. But through the strife, he chipped away to the lock upon the door and helped her to step through. Laura grew on that day by leaps and bounds and found the joy of living. She and Dr. Howe had started out a new day for deafblind people to see that they could grow if they could just find their key.
Then
the doctor
acted
in a manner that seemed cruel. But through the strife, he chipped away to the lock upon the door and helped her to step through. Laura grew on that day by leaps and bounds and found the joy of living. She and Dr. Howe had started out a new day for deafblind people to see that they could grow if they could just find their key.
Laura and Dr. Howe helped them to be free.